Behold, the virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel, which means God with us.
Sacrifice was made as they